score. That's the easy part. The hard part's getting that. All right? The hard part's getting that guy out of position. You're wrestling the best guy in the world. It's going to be harder to get to his legs than it is to finish on him. Okay, not that it's easy to finish, but it's harder to get to his legs. So I spent a lot of my focus in post-college motion. How am I going to motivate this guy? How am I going to get this guy to react? What am I going to do? So we're going to get into a little bit of it. All right? I'm from the open. I'm an open wrestler. Went to college with just another leg. I did all this stuff over college. Okay, I have three fakes. The right fake, the left fake, the middle fake. Very simple. Keep it simple, stupid. You don't need to make this some extravagant motion. Doesn't need to be that. Keep it simple. Okay? I'm always a right leg lead for the open. I don't switch my feet and jab here. Can't do it. Alright? You only need both. Okay? So, first things first, I don't use that touch the mat. There's a few things. I want my head, my chest, my knee, my toe. I want this protected. This is my lead leg. I want it protected. My back foot's always sort of flat. It's never up on the toe. I have no power. Right, I want to be able to explode off my back foot. It's going to be all the way up back. All right, so now, do some more things. Okay, the right foot forward. My chest is over my knee. My knee's over my toe. I put my knee behind my toe. On my heel. If you come forward, I'm going to fall forward. Right? So, my left leg. This is my left leg. Okay? I'm always touching two legs with my hand. Left. Right? Now it's a 1-2-1. 1-2. Pivot. 1. What's the 1? Number 4. Number 4. Progression. Right? This is pointless. 1-2. Back out of my face. Defeated the whole purpose. Alright, it's 1-2-1. 1-2. Pivot. Alright, 1-2-1. That's my left thing, my right thing. I use my hands, I pop it. I move his head out of the middle. Okay, when I move his head out of the middle, my right hand goes to the shoelace. Here. 1-2-1. Alright? So my left and my right are 1-2-1. Now middle jab. Hands up, hands back. Help us to your hips, guns, and your holsters. I jab forward. Here. I'm moving. I'm making you react. My hands aren't coming straight. Here. Not here. They're in position. I'm protecting my legs. Here. I'm holding my lead leg. Alright? What am I getting that guy to do with that middle fake? React. Run up. Yeah. Right? So, I'm going to get a partner tip up here. We're just going to start with a motion, okay? He's in a stance. He's a right leg lead, correct? All right, my right feet. Pop. What's this feet have to do every time I pop it? Boom, right, he's got to reset him. Right? So I always pop, boom. Here, pop, boom. I'm stepping here and I'm carrying the boot's heel. Move that foot. You want him to move this foot. My goal is to have his feet square. Pop, pop, boom. How much did I move? Did I move? Not to mention that one step right, one, two, did I pull here? Step, I want to move. Two, five, two, seven, two, five, four. Go forward, I'm boxing backwards. Grounded, staying in my face. I step here, I stay there. I might be shooting out of position, I stay there. So pop, pull, left here. Martin's gonna move his foot now. Here's your left leg. Left leg. So I can show this. Lefties are on a square stance. I always pop, knock his head out of the middle. I don't want it on his lead leg. Knock his head. I step to the right. Okay? Step to the right. My hand follows down. I got the inside of his heel. There. Look at that. Alright. So. I'm wrestling lefty. I promise you I'm circling this way. There, his feet. Oh, can I see his feet? What's he have to do? What's he doing? Square him up, right? Going like this. Ah! That's where he's getting hit. Okay? chest, okay? Back to your hands. It's not just my feet. Right, hands and feet gotta work together. Stay here. I hit it here. Right? Knock him off that stance. Hit me back. Alright? So what we're gonna do, we're gonna start with just moving. No shots yet. No shots. One, two. One, two. Go hit your knees. Right, left, middle. Right, left, okay? Grab his heels. Ready? One, two. Let's go. We're going to move quick.